Why do we put our children in costumes of people that showed up and robbed graves and did terrible things and brought disease and just took things, you know, took land from people who were already here? To set up children from the age of preschool to believe that it's right and okay to just take everything is actually truly horrible. It's teaching appropriation from the very beginning. So no wonder, you know, when they get to high school, they think it's fine to wear these headdresses. The hardest thing for Americans today, and the reason that Native Americans and Native American history and issues get left out so often, is because it hasn't ended. We can point to different things and say we fixed that. We're all still complicit in standing on stolen land. It isn't done. We've actually been told, like my people, for instance, have been told by the Supreme Court, yes, you're right. The government did violate their treaties, and this still is your land. Yet they just won't give it back.